Hello guys, Igor here doing one more AppSumo review. Today, analyzing the long form content of Nichesss. Yes, Nichesss just launched today their long form content and we're gonna check it out to see if it's good as Jasper, for instance. They just launched it, of course, they have a lot to improve, but I had good first impressions of the long form content of Nichesss. And I want to say that they are already on AppSumo with the good deal that if you get one code for $59, you get unlimited content generator. Nichesss is already one of the most successful tools on AppSumo and they have more than 247 reviews on AppSumo. Now let's go to the tool and I'm gonna show you how the long form content works. Here is the Nichesss dashboard and you can see here their content plans that they are like the short forms that you can create. They already launched many from the first time that we reviewed Nichesss and also some business ideas. But here is the new long form doc that they just launched today. So just click here and you go to the documents, clicking create new. And then you're gonna add a name and a description. Try to be precise so then the AI can know better what we are gonna write. I wanna write about the 10 copywriting hooks to get attention. And here is a short description of my content. To sell your product, you must do two things. Grab the attention of a prospective customer and keep that attention long enough for the prospective customer to take an action. So now, save. So here's the long form content. The first thing that I love it is that it's simple. So it's easy to know what to do. And this is really important while you are using an AI copywriting tool. Because if you are just like, you know, lost in the technical stuff, you don't write. And the objective here is to write. It's the tool needs to help you to write, not like making technical obstacle, problems for you to write. And remember to go on settings and here you can see the language. So they are read multi-language on the long form content. We are gonna write in English American, but if you want to write in our language, sure that we are gonna find it here. It's a established tool now. It's still a startup, but they were one of the first AI copywriting tools, so they know what they're doing. We're going to use English. And before we write, I wanna show you something. If you click here on templates, you can see that they are adding templates on Nichesss. And by now, they have two templates, the biographic template and the blog post template. You can click to view or to copy. And if you click to copy, they will give you the template to create a blog post. Okay? And then you're gonna change the topic to what you're writing about and the intro. And here, intro, you are making a comment to the AI saying that you want an intro. So my topic is 10 copywriting hooks to get attention. And I'm gonna change here topics to 10 copywriting hooks to get attention and clicking here to generate. You generate with the blue button. So it's pretty simple and that's what I like it. It's like everything clean on the format. Let's see what we got. If you've been dabbling in copywriting for a while, you've probably realized that creating attention-grabbing headlines for your blog post and page isn't always easy. But through the use of strong hooks, you can increase your blog's readership and attract more potential customers. So it's a pretty good intro. I like it, so we can keep that intro with the title here. We can just change here some things on some features on the blank page. So we have italic, we have here to, you know, change the color. We have the bold. We can see the number of characters when you select. And we have some features here that you can use as well. Okay, So we can select here, for instance, and click on Rewriter. So they change to, you can attract more potential customers to your blog and increase your readership. Okay, from you can increase your blog's readership and attract more potential customers. I like it the first one, so I'm deleting. And remember, you get everything, okay? How the commands on Nichesss works, and that's the other thing that I like. They are still creating tutorials for that, and they revealed one command, and it's pretty simple. It's those brackets. You just need to create two brackets, and then write. So write about novelty as a copywriting hooks, and then you click on auto write. Now I have the brackets. Just typed the wrong bracket. Now I have a bracket. So let's go. Here you can see that they wrote about the novelty. Let's check out. The act of copywriting can be compared to a roller coaster. It's exhilarating, sure, but also quite scary. Copywriters have to decide what it is they want their readers to do, and they have to nail it. Therefore, novelty is imperative. Without it, copywriting would be too easy. If it worked every single time, we'd all be damned bored. Copywritings have to be creative, and they know it. That's pretty good. I'm gonna even save that, because I'm creating a new document here. I'm creating something that I can use on my blog post. I think I'm gonna be addicted to niches tonight, and you too. Remember, I just added on the description the deal. You can discover that, you can check it out to see if you like niche. The long form is coming, and try to buy now, because those guys can change the terms of the deal and do not be unlimited anymore. Okay, so let's just change here and write novelty as a copywriting hooks. I can't do the headings by now, but just add here 1, 2, and then when you export to your WordPress, you will do the headings. Let's take that phrase here and check something like the expander comment. So from copywriter have to be creative and they know it, we have here copywriter have to be creative and they know it. Creative writing skills are a big contributor to copywriting success, but copywriters also need to know when to back off. When writing copy, remember that creativity comes at a price, and that price is always time. I think I can use it in any way. I need to change a little bit, but let that copy here. Look how many things we wrote here. And let's take again the blog post templates. We already have a topic, an intro, and let's create the outline. And I'm gonna see how you use all the blog post template. Okay, so I can see that the outline tool is not working so well by now. I tried many ways to create those white lines, and they gave me that thing here. Copywriting hooks are phrases that pull readers in and make them want to continue reading. These hooks also help to catch their attention so they can keep reading your copy. You want to include one of these copywriting hooks in your first paragraph, but you also want to wait until you get into the main body of your copy to write the remaining ones. So I can keep that, but not an outline. Still not an outline. Let's try again. So now it worked with the outline, but I got book recommendations when to use bullet points. So I'm not getting outlines about my topic. So that's a feature that they should improve a little bit. But I can try to use another template. Let's see. I can use that command here, write about outline item 1. But I'm going to write directly since I'm not getting an outline. Write about story and mystery hook. Copywriting hook. So it gave me the copywriting hook is the topic that the story reveals. This hook can be a question, a statistic, a problem, or a promise. So. Let's create here a number two heading, and it will be like that. Putting this here. Let's try to expand here. So the copywriting hook is the topic that the story reveals, and blah, blah, blah. And they write that the copyright hook is the part about the product service that the story reveals. A headline, subhead, or opening sentence can be the hook. The purpose of the hook is to grab interest. So they're still giving me not, you know, the detail of that hook, but something generic. But let's try to give them more information. So I wrote, a great story grab attention, being an awesome hook. Stories can take a form of real life experience, ancient legends, future possibilities, mystery, etc. And I'm gonna click on the expander. So now they gave me, we can learn anything from a story. We can learn about ourselves, our world, and people around us. Stories gives us hope, perspective, and understanding, show us the way of others. It's good, so we can just keep it here and keep writing. So my first impression, of course, I'm gonna create another reveal because they just launched it and it's like it's a bit beta format. I like the new long form. As you can see, when we go through the details, we still need the AI to be trained and to work more like Jasper, giving, you know, specific contents and just like going into the details of the stories. Of course, I need to try more the outputs to get more specific details. But as you can see here, we wrote some kind of cool paragraphs. And for a long form content that just started, of course, Malcolm, who is the Nichesss founder, will have the skill to train that AI to be an awesome long form content tool. Nichesss is already a mature, so their short form contents are really good, and I think they started well with the long form content. I can't analyze that as something ready. They just launched it today in a beta format to test it. So we are testing something that is in beta. But and something that's just launching and not ready yet, I think the output is pretty good. And I have a good first impression. And I will still test the tool, and I will do another reveal when they just sent more, launched more updates, and then we can test it better. But I have a good first impression. Still have limitations, as you saw, but it's normal for an update that they just launched and it's not ready. I would definitely recommend Nichesss. It's a good tool to have on your SaaS toolbox. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.